A three-step meal with a healthy twist. Step one, spiralize some zucchini. If you don't have a big spiralizer, use a hand one. Step two, steam your zucchini and boil some pasta. We love options. It's ready. Zucchini is a must. And a little pasta to make a lower carb meal. Step three, top with your favorite sauce and freshly grated Parmesan cheese. Did you know you can buy the same cheese grater they use at the Olive Garden restaurant? Just ask. I forgot step four, eating it. Mm.